bared witness by myself, all of Camp Firewood, and the higher power, however you define it, I hereby consecrate and sanctify the union of McKinley and Ben. May their majestic and blessed love flourish all the days of their lives.
Oh, it's Travis Patterson. It's nice to meet you.
Oh, come on. Hey,
give me the light. Give me the light. Oh, yeah, you could fake this.
Oh, come on. Do I look like I'm under 21 of you?
What's your star sign?
Cancer. What's yours?
I'm a Gemini.
Hi! We're here to take the yoga class!
Great! Can you change into some clothes that you can move in?
Calling him a DJ? That's blasphemy.
He's more like a comedian.
You're so damn anal as a musician.
Did you just call me an asshole?
Maybe I did. What are you gonna do about a shrimp boa?
I'm considering coming over this bar and bitch slapping your ass.
Oh, promises.
Remember what Friday night is?
No. What?
It's our anniversary. That's what?
Afternoon, Jake.
Mrs. Stone, this is Morgan Murphy.
I know Morgan here. He's been helping me all morning to get this organized. Oh, excuse me, dears.
That's my kind of woman. Anna Stone's my kind of woman.
The ultimate fantasy fulfillment. Normal girl marries big celebrity. And we're going to depict you as the man that everybody wants to see. The sweet, sensitive, romantic guy, the guy of every girl's dreams. And in the end, you get the perfect girl. It can't go wrong.
That's ridiculous.
Of course it's ridiculous. Look at the state of television. What isn't ridiculous? The tabloids say you're a dog. You say, yeah, I am a dog. Here's what I'm going to do to change that. I'm going to
wipe off the oil from the tanker spill.
All right, you got to step this up already. I'm going to give you the damn eye drops.
I don't want them. It's too hardcore.
Well, do you want to be alone with her or not?
Yes.
Put a few of these things in his drink and he'll be going down on toilet seat for the next 24 hours. I don't want to do it. I can beat this guy. Let's be honorable for once.
And the whiskers. And the oil's flapping. He's
Hey, boy! Come here, boy. Come here, boy.
Whoa. What's he saying, Demo?
Oh, where'd you go?
Where'd you go?
Let me ask you something, Demo.
Yeah.
How's this surfing if there are no waves?
Whoa!
Hey, Demo!
Got some coffee?
Oh, begging for mercy. Oh, no. Drink up now.
Sure.
Oh, we brew it fresh here.
I'd be honored if you held my gun.
Oh, go ahead and take a try with that.
Yeah.
It's real good.
Careful, it's hot.
Well, I'm just...
Whoa! Hey, shooter!
We can have the whole thing.
And Coke.
I mean, really.
You preach to the choir, Carl.
I'm telling you, man. Things are different.
Okay, wait. So wait, you have to say yes to everything.
Yeah, exactly. It's like you said, I wasn't open to stuff, and now I am, and things are changing for me. It's like the era of yes has begun.
All right. Look, get you out of the house, I'm all for it. Excuse me. You know, can we get another round of drinks? And actually, we're going to start a tab, and our good friend here, Carl Allen, will be taking care of it.
Hello, kiddies. You have a band that we're supposed to launch.
Gobsmacked, eh? No, it's all right, mate. It's really difficult to meet your heroes for the first time.
Why do you guys have British accents?
Hello, who's this geezer?
I don't have British accents.
hang on, we know him, mates.
We do.
Back from when we were American, right? Look, it's Fish.
Hey, I'm looking for an Officer Goodfeather. I was told I could find him here.
Why, you have a crime to report, or are the cops looking for you, too?
Oh, no, I'm a geologist.
Actually, I'm a field officer for the government. I'm researching a recorded earthquake in the region. You guys haven't noticed anything unusual, have you? Like broken windows and such?
Well, I felt a little rattling last night, but I think that was just the metal plate in my...
I had no idea how old she is. Why am I walking 30 blocks to this bar? I'm not in a good space for this. Yeah, she was beautiful. Yes, she had a great body. She was smart. Was she even drunk? I don't even know. I don't even know what she was. Does it really matter? God, that was sexy. It was beyond sexy. I felt like I was in a damn Bertolucci movie.
Phil.
Phil, where the hell are you guys? I'm freaking out.
Yeah, listen. We fucked up.
What are you talking about?
The bachelor party, the whole night. It's... Things got out of control and, we lost Doug.
Did you hear when he said that it was hauntingly beautiful?
Yeah, I was there, baby. I think it's because it reminds me that this is Valentine's Day and I'm recently single. We weren't on the same page. It's okay. It's over.
Nothing to be done?
No. I've seen the enemy and the enemy is me.
Well, you could go for the stewardess. She seems to like you.
I think she likes everybody. That's her job.
She looks over here every 5 seconds.
No.
Ready?
Who's done fucking your mama's face?
You open that mouth again, you're gonna be shitting in the middle of your back.
You're gonna have a rendezvous with my asshole, motherfucker!
At least our mama ain't no Chinaman, boy.
Yeah. Ching, 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 ching.
Looks like I'm gonna have to fight my way down this mountain.
Patrick. No fire. Take care, my friend.
Alpha. Mike. Foxtrot. Think about it. Adios, mother.
After you, Senator.
Thanks for stopping by, Carl.
Give us a second. What are you doing? Do you want to be president of the United States or brain dead, stuck full of tubes?
I'll take my chances.
I told you, your chances don't exist. We shut down your lab.
You don't think some smart ass in NZT might have 2 or 3 or even 4 labs?
So what? You're not making any more.
That's right, I'm not. I thought better of it. See, once you know what's in it, you can tweak it, re-engineer it, get the bugs out.
What plan? This is all Teddy's fault.
What are you talking about, Alan?
Why is he even here? He's not part of the wolf pack.
Alan, what did you do?
It's not my fault. Teddy shouldn't have been sharing from his bag.
What bag?
The marshmallows. I had a separate bag just for Teddy. But it was dark and it was hard to keep track. And then you almost...
Turn around. Turn around. Wait a second. I have one more letter for you to read, okay?
What the fuck is the matter with you? Give it to her yourself.
Hey, let me say something. You don't ever have to see me again if you just read it, all right?
This is so fucked up.
Yeah, just read it.
Dear Tiffany. I know you wrote the letter.
It's to torture me. You don't even know who I am. You don't know how. You don't know why.
I just thought you should know. That's all. You think you can just steal part of my life? Any man's life. Take it as your own.
Wow. Wow. You look really good, Yule. Yeah. You know what? You used to look a lot older than Alex, but now you look younger. It's crazy. He looks good, doesn't he, babe?
I don't know. Who gives a shit?
Really, baby?
Yeah, well, I would have asked for your permission, but...
Didn't your fiancé want to come out tonight?
Yeah, no, I don't know.
Oh, God, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. We don't have to talk about it. That's I was just right. teasing you.
It's all right. You ever think, like, how did I end up here? Like, how did my life become this? Do you ever think that? Anyone? We'll kill Doug, period. Chow is a cancer. He has been a cancer since the first day we met him. So we're going to hand him over to this guy, Marshall, and then it's done.
Hey, Phil.
Alan, not now, but I need you, Stu. I can't do this alone.
Do what alone? We have no idea where he even is.
Phil.
What, Alan?
Well, I was just going to say, I got this strange email the other day. I wasn't sure what it meant, but now I think it might be from Chow.
Mrs. Pemberton's father owned the Vulcan Lumber Company in Colorado. And she's equal to any man here. And I expect you to follow her orders the same way you'd follow mine, or Mr. Campbell, or Mr. Buchanan's. Well, she'll take you.
Decide what products we let into our stores here, into people's homes, 24 hours a day, for our valued customers. I choose very carefully and very conservatively. I spend most of my day deflecting incoming shots from people like yourself. You see that chart?
Two customers. Late 40s, half a bottle of wine. One testa, one a la carte. Denise saw one place a fork on the floor. They're here.
We do what we do.
We do what?
We do what we do. Thanks for the watering tip.
Hello.
My first lesbian experience. My old boss. The basketball team.
Basketball team. Come on in, guys.
And the coach.
Very good student.
Professor, I really wanted an A. Oh, I felt really bad for that one.
Remember why we broke up?
We broke up because you didn't show up on our vacation.
Oh, I didn't mean to actually talk about that.
Oh, no. I had 3 days planned in San Francisco. I had things for us to do and things to tell you, and you stayed in Guam.
Guam? Really?
Don't pretend like you don't remember. Oh, I've waited for this.
Hey, if you calm down, I'll try and remember.
I'm calm, and this feels good.
Hey, you know what? I do.
Nice meeting.
It's an absolute pleasure.
Henry has a dinner in 10 minutes, but I wanted you to hear this firsthand. I showed him the list, and he can help.
Great. With which part?
All of it. He can fill the whole order.
The whole order, mm-hmm. Even the AK ammo.
Not a problem.
You do know it's 100 million rounds, right?
Henry has contacts in Albania.
Albania?
Thank you.
relax, relax. Put your hands on the
hands
hood.
Are on the vehicle.
Great. You don't have any weapons on you, do you, man?
No, sir, no weapons. Right. I'm very tense right now.
Do you have any drugs in the car?
No drugs. Not high, don't have any drugs, never had any drugs.
Okay. All right.
You know, statistically speaking, this is the most dangerous 5 minutes of my life. I'm being pulled over by law enforcement.
Stan, give Zena an article. Any article.
Please concentrate on this object I have in my hand, Professor.
You tell your crew to stop.
Stop for a sec, guys.
So this is what I want to say to you. Do you know who I am?
Yeah.
Do you know who my girlfriend is?
Barbara Streisand?
Barbara Streisand.
Sand.
Sand, yeah, like sands. Like the ocean, like beaches.
Barbara Streisand?
No, but Streisand.
Sand.
Streisand.
Streisand.